In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this randomly glowing light attached reindeer image. The basic idea is to use a mesh that is wireframed, and parent another mesh that is glowing randomly like this. We can use any meshes, and use this effect to create random light decorated objects like outdoor Christmas displays. I'll show you how I have created this random looking mesh. Let's create a cube. Tab, to go to edit mode. Type, A, to select all, and type, 3, to face select. Let's poke the faces. Type, 1, to vertex select. Select one vertex in the middle, and press Shift, G, to select similar vertices like this. S, to scale. We need a light source. Let's use a UV sphere with 3 segments and rings. Shift select the cube, and press Ctrl, P, to parent it. Here are the full nodes for the light source mesh. We could instance the light source mesh at this stage, but it would look much better if we wireframe it first by using a modifier. To control the strength of the glow, we must scale the light source mesh properly. By the way, I'm using Eevee with Bloom. If I change the instancing type to face, we would get this result. Let's import a reindeer mesh. This mesh is humongous, so we must rotate and scale it properly. I'll compress time. Time compression ends here. The idea is to either wireframe the mesh, or remesh it as low polygon blocks. I'll use blocks with the depth of 7. Let's dissolve the unused vertices by typing X in edit mode's vertex selection mode. Let's create a light source mesh for the reindeer mesh. That looks awesome. Let's apply a dark color to the reindeer mesh. Please scale the light source mesh and adjust its emission strength to control the glow. I'll create a plane and use it as a background mesh by creating walls on two edges like this. I'll lower the HDRI strength. By the way, if we point the camera to the finished mesh, the glow status will change. Please control the glow after setting up the render camera. I'll turn off use nodes under compositing. Let's hide the previous meshes from the final render scene. Please don't hide the light source mesh from the final render scene. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.